Now you can now get a first-hand look at one of the most significant finds in Texas history. It's at the Bullock Museum. We've been chronicling the progress of La Belle. The new exhibit opening to the public today. It is the 1686 shipwreck recovered nearly two decades ago from Matagorda Bay. After a long preservation process, the museum now reassembling it and the artifacts from the doomed French exploration. They're doing it right out in the open. You can watch it when you go. It'll eventually move into the main atrium with reconstructed masts three stories tall. You can read more about the exhibit and the history of the ship with our stories right now on KXCN.com.